Welcome home, POWs from the Vietnam War. Empty days and sleepless nights for several years and more. What were you thinking of, your kids and your wife? Now that you're coming home to start a new life, start a new life, a new life. Millions of fellow Americans wearing bracelets with your name wouldn't take them off their wrists till you'd be home again. All of America waiting for this day, praying to God that you'd be on your way back home. Back home. 10 years and prior presidents tried to stop the war. Nixon was the man who opened up the doors to bring our boys back home. They belong in the United States of America. Welcome back, POWs from the Vietnam War. With open arms, proud America greets you at her door. As brave soldiers, you have fought with many others more. Faith you kept in our great nation teaches us